There is no reason why the same man should like the same book at 18 and at 48. Ezra Pound.